What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, and I have something really cool for you guys. There are teddy bears in Advanced Warfare. This is courtesy of Declan Sweeney on Twitter. I'll put his Twitter link in the description because he's the first one that tipped me off to it. And on the new map, Perplex, we have teddy bears. That's right, not one teddy bear. We have multiple teddy bears, and I don't know what this means in the terms of, are there teddy bears that we haven't found? As you can see right here, they are all chilling in these luxury suite pods, if you will, and they all seem to be on this side. I looked around the other side of the map, and in the smaller suites, they weren't there. So these are the high roller teddy bears, if you will. And I found four or five of them, maybe even six, and there may be more that I didn't find, but it's one of two things. Either in the original maps, they are hidden so well that we have not found them after 6 months or however long, 7 months it's been since this game's been out. Or they just decided, you know what? These people are asking for teddy bears because it's a nostalgia thing. It's part of Call of Duty history. Let's at least pick it up here and start putting them in the map. So what does that mean? Does that mean there's more teddy bears on the other DLC maps? I don't know. I'm going to start hunting. You guys hunt as well. And if you find one first, I will definitely give you credit if I haven't found it at all yet, just like I did Mr. Declan Sweeney here. But there are multiple teddy bears chilling on the map Perplex. And they are Call of Duty teddy bears. They have the little star on his chest. They are legit. So pretty cool, guys. Nothing super huge, but I thought it was cool. And I know a lot of you are fans of the teddy bear lore as well. So drop a like on the video. If there's more, I'll bring them and be looking for other Ascendance DLC videos coming soon.